Hello and welcome to a new video. Not really new. I have just scheduled the Minecraft video, and guess what? We're gonna record another fucking Minecraft video right now, right after I have published and edited. Okay, so we are going to join in on 130 worlds, and everything is super nice. Okay, so we left off here in this village, right by the floating sand, and we are going to harvest a little bit, because it doesn't seem like they have a farmer in this village, so I am going to be the farmer. I'm a peasant right now, Finnish peasant, and the seeds I'm going to give to someone else. Hello, I need you to here, take the seeds. All right, so I don't have a plan for today. I think I'm just gonna mine. I'm gonna mine right here, I think, and I put down my water and grab this water instead, just like that. And now this is going to slow down. We need to find coal, because I don't have much to— oh, iron. Yes, it was just one iron. Good cave, I would say. Okay, here we have the some coal. They're above me. The zombies is above me. Yeah, yes, I forgot. There's a cat. There is a very rare species of cat, and I think I am going to go get that cat before I'm starting to mine a little bit. So I'm gonna go and make a fishing rod. Do I have a fishing rod? No, I don't have a fishing rod. So I'm gonna— what should I— oh fuck me, that was so close. Hello cat. It is this cat, and I just want some fish, so I am going to get some fish. I'm going to kill some fish. So we're gonna swim and see. Here we have a fish, so I'm gonna kill that. There's tropical fish as well. Oh fuck, I'm gonna drown. Gonna go down, you fucking— go down. Oh, I'm drowning. I need fish. I need to tame a cat. Can you swim faster? Yeah, thank you. Can I feed them tropical fish? Oh fuck, I'm drowning. There's a villager over there. What the fuck? Give me the fishes. I think that should be enough. I don't even know if cats eat this kind of fish, but we can always believe. Don't stop believing. There's a bat over there, and there's a villager right here. Kinda random that you find a villager and a bat on the places that we saw. Hello pussy, you want to eat fish? I have fish for you. You don't eat this kind of fish, are you kidding me? And you won't fuck— oh my god, I need to find more fish. Can I eat— I could eat the clownfish, I think. Where is it? What happens then? I can eat it. That's kind of weird. Wouldn't I get poisoned? It's a swamp right here. Nice to know. I'm gonna go search for fish right here in the swamp, so I can hopefully find a, like, what is called? Witch hut? I don't know. Give me the fish. Give me the motherfucking fish. Fish. I'm gonna prepare my bed so I can sleep. Sleep? Yes, I can sleep. I need to find a fucking fish, because I need to tame that cat, because he's very cute. But I need to build a home as well. Fishy. Can't seem to find a fish that this fucking cat eats, so I'm going to make a boat and go home, because it's not worth it to go out that long for a fucking fish. I can hopefully see on the way here. What the fuck is this? Oh, here's a core. There's another coral reef. That's amazing. What is glowing here? Then. There's a bunch of sea pickles, and there's a bunch of was a puffer fish right there. Where do I live? I think it's over here. What has happened over here? Again, floating gravel with seagrass on it. Well, I see floating, what's it called? Floating sand, and then I see floating fucking gravel. No, what's it? Floating dirt. Okay, so, fuck the cat. I don't have time for the cat. And I think I'm gonna build shelter somewhere. I think I'm gonna do it around this village, but not close to it. Not so pretty far away, so like zombies doesn't spawn and kill them, all the villagers. I think like over this, over here, it's going to be good. Right here should be good. So I'm gonna start off with building a fucking floor. So I'm gonna make a little template for my house. Like that. Now we're gonna build the floor. I need more wood. There we go, and now I am going to go and get some more of that wood. So it's going to be very nice. And yeah, I think that's it. I think I have built the whole entire house. I think it looks great. I've done some things here. And I am going to try to build a bridge over to the villager site. So what we need is, I think we have sticks. No, we don't. So we're gonna make some sticks. I'm not gonna come far with this, but how do you do a fence? I need, okay, so we can do 18 fences, but we need to grab more wood. A lot wood. A lot wood. So when I'm done with that, then we're gonna end the episode, because I've been recording for 29 minutes now. I need to do this quick before the sun goes down, so I can, so I don't have to mess with all the mobs. What the fuck has happened to this tree? Hello, creeper, fight my ass. Please blow up, please blow up. Fuck, it didn't blow up any wood. Is that enough? I don't know. No, it isn't. We need more. We need more. Good. I need to get some saplings so I can make my own tree farm over at my own house. Hello. I don't wanna fuck with you. It's nice knowing you. I don't want you. Go away. Please, I don't want to anything to do with you. I need to place some torches around my house so mobs doesn't spawn like that. And now we can make you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna build the motherfucking bridge while the monsters are out. Because who fucking cares? We need to do a four planks. Gonna be a lot of time lapses in this video, I guess, because so now we are done with that, and we are going to build as long as we can with this. That's as far as we can get. So I'm gonna sleep, and we're gonna take some screenshots so I can make the thumbnail. So when I took the screenshots, the recording ended and my Audacity microphone recording ended as well. So I'm just gonna say goodbye right here, and I'll see you in the next video. Hope you liked the thumbnail. I spent like 2 hours on it.